nosy, you bit it in the middle. You gotta pick one end or the other. That's not gonna work very well. You can't eat it from the middle. Again, maybe you can. The bones in her skull. That's not how we do it. Well, then again, I've seen her fold them in half and eat them. Colossal rat, so I guess she'll probably figure it out. What a mess you made. You made a mess. Yep, you folded it in half and ate it. Shame on you, nosy. That's a big throat full. Guess when you're that big, you don't have to be concerned about the size so much. This is a mouth I had wrapped around my forearm a few years ago. No fun. That was not fun at all. How pink your mouth is. It's so healthy. Usually don't have my hands in here when she's that far along, but they had a good lunch. Is that a good lunch? Glug. That was a mouthful, nosy. Yes, it was. It was a mouthful. You forget about my hands. Yum yums. Those things disgust me to no end. I can't stand rats. I don't know how they eat them. I like them as pets, but ugh. Hey, smile for the camera. Those ridges across the top of Nosy's head are all muscle masses. That's how muscular she is. They look like bone ridges, but they're actually muscle masses. Short winded. I just fed off like six of my biggest constrictors today. Kind of pooped out. Say good lunch, huh? You got lunch? I got big lunch. Yeah. Nosy loves her colossal rats. Big girl. So I'm a very big girl, actually. My battery's about to run out. On my digital camera. Hey, good lunch. We got lunch. So that's my second colossal today. Somebody was hungry. Are you hungry? Say, don't touch me. Say, don't touch my dinner. You better get away. I don't advise people to touch their snakes while they're eating. I've worked with mine for a long time, so they know me and they know I'm no threat to them. But when they're in feeding aggression, it can be dangerous. So I don't advise people to do it with big constrictors. But I know my snakes really well because I've raised them and I work with them all the time. But no, I wouldn't suggest anybody reaching in for their snake while they're eating, because they may consider that you're trying to take their food away from them and you may get a good bite out of it. So I don't advise it. Just because you see me doing it doesn't mean you should do it, by no means. As I've raised snakes for almost 52 years, I've learned to read the body language really well. Yes, I've got a stupid sinus infection. Our temps went from 19 degrees night before last, and we're up to 65 today, so this place is nuts. Yeah, it's crazy here. Yeah, it's crazy here. So I know my mom's not going to steal my dinner. Your mother is exhausted. I've been feeding snakes since 7 o'clock this morning. You doing? Is that good lunch? Isn't that good lunch? Huh? Sorry about the shakes. That's what you get when you move around big snakes half the day. Well, you gonna stand up with your dinner? Huh? You gonna stand up with it? And I only feed frozen thawed. Are you gonna go hide it? That's just not nice. She gonna hide it so I can't film it. Well, at least my snake has some pride. I guess. You gonna hide your dinner? You're rude. Yes, you are. You're rude. I can't film you if you're gonna cover your head up. No. Oh. Scared the crap out of me. She got her back up in there because I touched her. That's her way of saying, you best leave my dinner alone. Huh? I'll steal your lunch. Yeah, look at her arch up. That's her way of letting me know I better not bother her while she's eating. I handle them when they eat once in a while, not all the time. I don't do it a lot because I don't want to stress them out. But, okay, you can put your back down. I'm not going to bother your food. Yeah, put it down. No, I drop it. Say, nope, I'm protecting my dinner. You better go away, lady. She's hiding her lunch. You gave that rat a bloody nose, and it's a dead, thawed out rat. Shame on you, nosy. You gave your dinner a bloody nose. Come on, you can drop your back. I'm not going to bother your dinner. It's a lot of snake. But they're gentle giants, they really are. That's because I work with them a lot. Even if I don't take them out, when they don't come out, my hands are in here working with them at least 3 nights a week for about an hour each night to keep that bond going between us so they realize I'm not a threat to them. You have to work with them. They don't know if they don't learn. You got yourself buried. Yes, you do. I see your eyeballs. You're going to fold that one in half and eat it too. I've never had a snake before it folds a colossal rat and have to eat it. No, you're going to eat it. Yeah, she is. She folded that. She's got by the middle and she's going to fold the head down and eat it like that. Yeah, okay. You got it? Got your lunch? I see you. That eyeball. I know you're watching me. I can see your pupil moving. I see you watching me. No, you did go back to the nose. She's got the nose on the left folded down to the tail. So she's eating this rat folded in half. Nose and tail first. That's not how it's done, but if it works, it's okay. When they're this big, you don't have to worry about the size of feeder they get because they can manage it. But there's the nose and the tail together. She's eating it. You're a glutton. You couldn't eat it stretched out like most snakes do. So I know I gotta have a big lump in my belly. I don't want a little lump. You're weird. Yes, you are.